Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Syberia 2, Blind. I know what to do with this knife now. I didn't have to look through a walkthrough this time. I'm supposed to do something with that, the rope. Blip blip. Got the rope. And I'll send it crashing into him, I suppose.
Ah! Nice try, streetwalker. But this time you've gone too far.
Streetwalker?
Your journey stops here.
Sweet! Oh, not sweet! Oh, I thought it was gonna...
Our detective is on her trail, Mrs. Walker. Him. You'll see your daughter again in just a few days.
You've been telling me that for weeks, Marson.
Mrs. Walker...
Come on, out with it. You've no idea where she is. Okay, my little baby vanished. She... maybe something's happened to her.
Mrs. Walker, please.
What gave you the twisted idea to send an innocent girl into the Siberian wasteland?
I just called her.
It wasn't me,
Marson,
who...
Marson, I hold you personally responsible for the disappearance of my daughter. You hear me? You'll be hearing from me.
Mrs. Walker, listen to me.
I have heard enough, Marson.
Having a vision? Awesome. I love owls. Oh my god, she's naked. Kate Walker, like you've never seen her before. Okay, that's it for that. Okay, so someone helped us. I thought I saw this change for a second. To something I could, like, pick up or interact with. Yeah. Wow. Awesome. Alright, so we can't do anything with anything in here other than look out the window or go this way. Did Hans save us? We fell down into somewhere? Will we ever be able to get back up? Yeah, I thought the ice was gonna crack under him. It was just her, so... Well, I really want to get that guy. Can't get away with calling us a whore and threatening to stab us with an ivory spear thing. Ivory tusk. And he wants to use it as a spear. Oh! Hello.
Hello.
Kunukmak, Tuktut.
Me? Kate Walker.
Tuktut?
Ice wall, fall. Oh, boy. Where... Are we in Siberia?
This is Youkol village.
Oh.
Kate Walker fall very hard on soft head.
Oh, we just didn't know you could speak English, because you're telling us toot-toot.
You haven't seen my friend, have you? He's small, very old.
I take care of Kate Walker. I not help her friend.
I'm looking for Hans Varlberg. Where has he got to?
Hans is here.
Where's here? Where?
Hans stay away. Him maybe voyage over.
Oh no.
What do you mean by that?
Hans is very sick.
Where is he?
With spirit, woman. He prepared final leaving.
No, I have to. Please, can I see him?
Oi, oi. I not disturb spirit woman. Too strange.
Well, she doesn't scare me. Where is this spirit woman?
Listen, Glums, Kate Walker.
Is that the stairs?
Say, Chief, you wouldn't have rescued anyone else, would you?
No. Just Kate Walker.
Hmm. Well, I wonder what happened to old Ivan Borgov.
Oh, eaten by spirits, Kate Walker.
Eaten?
Aye, aye, aye.
My train is stuck. Could you help me?
Yuko's up there already.
Oh, thank you very much, Chief.
I don't see where we're supposed to go. The tracks end there.
So this is the Youkol village?
You fall on head. You call heel head. Me, great chief.
Thanks a lot. Farewell, great chief. I'm going to find my friends.
You are Youkol guest, Kate Walker.
So, we finally made it then. Oh, I can't go up the stairs? Can I even go... Oh, okay. That's the drums right there. Yes, indeed.
Tuktut! Tuktut! Kulit! Tuktut!
Hold on a second, what's this?
Strange bird, this Harfang.
So they're keeping him in there, I guess, but let's just look around first. Because I wouldn't want to, like, you know, just leave here without... some automated thing to happen and just, like, leave here without looking around. Oh, I got an empty flask. Cork bung, okay. Okay. So the thing goes up and down, I get it. Alright, I don't know what else to do with that. Train tracks! Those were train tracks. What? Wait a second. I didn't mean to click there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Line, we go. Oh, bless you. We go up. Oh, wow. We go way up. That's where the train tracks are.
Kulit. Tuk tuk. Tuk tuk. Tuk tuk.
Yes, hello. Are they train tracks? I'm not sure. Oh, it goes back down. Wow, this place is huge. I'm gonna get lost in here. going back down there. This one's different, isn't it? Or is it? I think it is different. I'm not done up there. Sorry, guys. I was exploring. Must be running on solid ice.
Hi there.
Kunukma, Tuktut.
My name is Kate Walker. And you are?
Nanook Metal. Tuktut na.
Nanook Tuk Tut?
Nanook Metal. Tuktut na.
Huh? I hope it isn't me you're scared of.
Big Nanook Metal. Big, big. Tuktut na. Na.
Nah.
Metal?
Tuktut. Yeah, I'll remember that one.
The train? Maybe it means the train, the metal.
You don't understand me?
Maktijak. Bek nanuk metal na.
I've got to say, I don't understand much either. It's just a train. A metal train. Yes, like Oscar.
Bek metal.
Yeah, that's it. Toot toot. It is not dangerous.
Oh.
Thank you. You are too kind.
Kulit. Toot toot.
What are we thanking for?
Choo choo. Toot toot.
Choo-choo. Oh, only the one answers?
Hi there.
Kunukma. Tuk-tuk.
All right. Well, while we're here, maybe we can have Oscar. Oh wait, what's this? We can pull the train, can't we?
It's much too heavy. I'm gonna need some help to pull it to the train.
Will Oscar help, or more likely these guys will help?
Hi, Oscar.
Kate Walker! But where have you been? I was, I confess, somewhat worried by your absence.
But I'm here now, Oscar. I'm starting to worry, Oscar.
You still haven't found Mr. Vorarlberg.
I fear the worst.
Even so, he is unlikely to have strayed far given his condition, Kate Walker.
For sure. But where?
On the Youkol hut.
Haven't you noticed, Oscar? The hillside is hollow, and the tracks lead right inside of it.
Yes. It is indeed a strange situation. The hill trembles, then a gate opens, and some of the local inhabitants exit. They even came right up to the train carrying a cable. I spoke to them most correctly, but they ran away. Vroom! I really don't see why.
Vroom!
You've got to get us up and running and continue down the track.
Impossible, Kate Walker. The engine springs need winding. I fear that we can advance no further, unless you expect to find a winding mechanism around here. I must say, I find it somewhat strange that Mr. Vorarlberg had not foreseen that eventuality.
Maybe he did.
He did. We're going to pull the train.
Have you found a way of entering the cave, Kate Walker?
Not yet.
The cave? Sorry.
I get the impression the Youkols are afraid of you.
And why? I am not afraid of them.
They've probably never seen an automaton with your degree of perfection before, Oscar.
Most certainly not. Automatons like me don't grow on algae, you know.
I'm off now, Oscar.
I shall await your return, Kate Walker.
No grow on algae instead of trees. Alright, maybe if I talk to them again, maybe they'll just help me attach it. We still have the option to go this way. What's there, though?
Hi there.
Kunukmak. Tuktut.
Help.
Could you help me pull the cable, please?
Nanuk metal. Tuktuk na.
The cable. The rope. There.
Big. Nanuk metal. Tuktuk na.
Oscar's no help to me. He can't walk in the snow, poor thing. So I need your help.
Nanuk metal. Na.
Yes. He is metal. He's an automaton. But he's really not dangerous. Really.
Big nanuk metal.
Clearly this is something of an obsession. Oscar won't hurt you, I promise.
Maktijak. Big nanuk metal na.
I've got to say, I don't understand much either. Thank you. You are too kind.
Kulit. Tuk-tuk.
Oh, boy. I insist.
Hi there.
Kunukmak. Tuk-tuk.
Okay, I won't help. Okay.
Hi there.
Kunukmak. Tuk-tuk.
Well, we have to go talk to the chief again, then, maybe. So, I thought Hans Vorarlberg put all these train tracks here, so that means he's been here already. But I thought he had never been here. This is not Siberia, this is just the, you know, I don't know, the... like, right before it or something? I don't know. I figured we're here, it's Siberia, you know, but... what's this way? I haven't seen this way.
This thing's stuck!
Stuck!
No,
no. Okay. I know what this is for. We gotta attach that. I probably have to go talk to the healer before anything happens of importance. Well, I haven't gone down. Yeah, I haven't seen what's on this side, have I? Because I went back up the ladder before. So let's go down this way. Now if I can get to the shaman's hut this way, all the better. Oh no. Let's see. Oh no, that goes out back up. No. This place is big. Oh hey, Yuki. Is that our Yuki? Got a fishbone. Going now. Thought I was examining something. Oh, the gate again, or near it. Let's go this way. Been over here, haven't I? Get this fishbone out of here. Yeah, I've been here. Okay, we seem to have come full circle here. We gotta go around this to get over there. Oh, we're on the wrong side. I don't know. No. Talk to him about the train.
Hello, sir.
Kunukmak, Kid Wooker.
Your men seem afraid of my driver, Oscar.
Youkol afraid of Metal Man. Bad spirit. If Metal Man outside, Youkol stay indoors.
Where is Hans?
Behind drums.
How can I stop the drums?
Can't stop drums, Kid Walker. Spirit woman, talk with spirits.
Farewell, great chief. I'm going to find my friends.
You are Youkol guest, Kid Walker.
Thank you. Let's go this way. Puts a damp around things.
Kunukmak, tuk tuk.
Where's she going?
Kulit, tuk tuk.
This Harfang gets everywhere.
How do I stop the drums? What's that? Reindeer antlers, huh? Can't go up this, right? I don't even have an option of going up there. Okay. I don't know. There's a cave or something that we haven't gone in. I don't remember exactly how to get to it, but... Oh, have I gone this way? Oh, yeah. The water flows out of that cave, so... Right? It seems to flow from a cave. I wonder... if I can stop the flow of the water, that will stop the drums from going, because it's using the power of the water there, so... Two ways to go. Oh. Hey, kitty. That's cute. Is this their little system? Who wants a fishbone? We want a fishbone? What good does that accomplish? Do I stuff other things in holes? What the hell are we accomplishing by doing this? Flask? Probably have to find some more items. Antlers. And then we got this Russian doll. Okay. Is this a dead end? It's only back this way. Let's go this way. Okay, don't know. Supposed to put something there. Curiouser and curiouser. Love when you can do some stuff in games you don't even know why you're doing it. I'm guessing it might be some way to switch off the water. I don't know, but... I don't think I did it. No, I definitely didn't do it because the drums are still pounding. I need to find more items to stick in there for some reason. Maybe I have to fill the flask full of water and pour the water in there. Keep thinking I might need a torch for something, but we don't need that. Alright. Gonna sign off here. Call in an episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.